I was way down in Georgia. On my knees I was shooting dice. My buddy was in the next room mucking with my wife. I whistled to my shotgun and it crawled down off the wall. I pulled a tongue and she bellied and barked until the floor my buddy did fall. Doggone that doggone Georgia chain gang. On a Saturday night I was arrested. On a Monday I was tried. On a Tuesday I was sentenced and my mother broke down and cried. Doggone that doggone Georgia chain gang. Save my baby child. But it was too late to justify my mistake. To the Georgia chain gang I was bound. Was handcuffed to the high sheriff. Side by side we rode the train. That great big Indian shepherd down the track saying he bound for Georgia chain gang. Georgia chain gang, Georgia chain gang. Now I'm swinging a pick all day. Sweat running down my face. Dragging blocks behind me. Chains wrapped around my waist. Doggone that doggone Georgia chain gang. One morning in July, that sun was blazing down. Took my pick, spade and shovel, and I laid them on the ground. I was hot and thirsty, cool and I did pray. The boss said, boy, swing that pick, I laid it in the shade. Doggone, he's a mean boss man. My mother went to see Dr. Buzzard to free me from the game. Dr. Buzzard said in 5 more hours your son will ride the train. Doggone, Dr. Buzzard is a voodoo man. Dr. Buzzard worked his roots. The boss's rifle would not shoot. Chains fell from around my leg and the doggone boss dropped dead. That mean old boss is dead. So they called for them hound dogs and they put them on my trail. But the hound dogs fell down on the ground, howling, wag their tails. Doggone that doggone Georgia chain gang. Now I'm free from the chain gang, free from the boss. One more time I'm on the train, and man, I'm heading off. Free man.